हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, वेलकम जॉइन द फिजिक्स क्लास विथ राजीव सर। वी स्टार्ट एटम न्यूक्लियाई यूनिट 8। फर्स्ट वी स्टार्ट एटम एंड द फर्स्ट थिंग इज थॉमसन एटॉमिक मॉडल। द थॉमसन एटॉमिक मॉडल स्टेट एन एटम कंसिस्ट ऑफ ए स्फीयर ऑफ पॉजिटिवली चार्ज मैटर in which the negatively charged electrons are uniformly embedded like the plum in pudding, so it is also called plum pudding model, or the seeds in watermelon. The mutual repulsion between electrons are balanced by their attraction with the positively charged matter. The Thomson atomic model state an atom consists of a sphere of positively charged matter in which the negatively charged electrons are uniformly embedded like the plum in pudding or the seeds in watermelon, so it is also called plum pudding model. The mutual repulsion between electrons are balanced by their attraction with the positively charged matter. The Thomson atomic model also state that the atom consists a sphere of positively charged matter in which the negative charged electrons are uniformly embedded. Positively charged matter is nucleus, and inside the nucleus the electron is also embedded like the plum in pudding. The mutual repulsion between electrons are balanced by their attraction with the positively charged matter. Now, the main drawback or limitation of Thomson atomic model: the Thomson atomic model could not be explained the several spectral series in the case of hydrogen atom. It could not explain the spectral series in the case of hydrogen atom. Now, it failed to explain the large scattering of alpha particle of Rutherford experiment. Now, the Rutherford experiment. If we draw the level diagram, we did not explain it. No requirement of explain the level diagram. If you make the level diagram, you do not requirement any requirement to explain the of that. Now, it is the lead cavity which stop the radiation, and inside the lead cavity we put a radioactive source of alpha particle. It is collimator which force the alpha particle to move along the straight line. It is the movable detector, simply a microscope. It is zinc sulfide screen, ZNS screen, zinc sulfide screen. It is a scattered alpha particle. It is the gold foil. Its thickness is 2.1 × 10⁻⁷ meter. It is the gold foil. Gold foil of thickness 2.1 × 10⁻⁷. The whole arrangement is put inside the vacuum chamber. Now it is the lead cavity, and in which stop the radioactive radiation. Inside the lead cavity, a radioactive source is present for the alpha particle. The collimator forces the alpha particle to go through the stator line. Now it is the gold foil. Its thickness is 2.1 × 10⁻⁷ meter. It is the gold foil have thickness 2.1 × 10⁻⁷ meter. It is a scattered alpha particle. It is the screen consist zinc sulfide, and it is the movable detector or simply a microscope. Now, this is the graph of observation. Now the observation explain, simply observation explain first observation state. The observation state, most of the alpha particle passes straighter through the gold foil, suffers only a small deflection. Most of the alpha particle passes straighter through the gold foil or suffers only a small deflection. The second observation is, now the second observation is, a few alpha particle about 1 in 8000 get deflected more than 90 degree. A few alpha particle about 1 in 8000 get deflected more than 90 degree. The first observation state, most of the alpha particle passes straighter through the gold foil. Most of the alpha particle passes straighter through the gold foil or suffers very small deflection. Okay, now the second observation is, a few alpha particle about 1 in 8000 get deflected more than 90 degree. And the third observation is, occasionally an alpha particle get rebounds from the gold foil suffering a deflection of 180 degree. Occasionally an alpha particle get rebounds from the gold foil suffering a deflection of 180 degree. After the observation we conclude, most part of atom is empty. Now the first conclusion is, most part of atom is empty. Most part of atom is empty. Now the second conclusion is, all the alpha positive charge and mass of an atom is concentrated in a very small region called the nucleus of the atom. Almost 99% of the mass of atom is concentrated upon nucleus. So the second conclusion is, state all the positive charge and mass of an atom is concentrated in a very small region called the nucleus of an atom. The second is, state all the positive charge and mass of an atom is concentrated in a very small region called the nucleus of the atom. And the third one, state the nucleus is surrounded by a cloud of electrons. The nucleus is surrounded by a cloud of electrons whose negative charge is equal to the total positive charge on the nucleus. The nucleus is surrounded by a cloud of electrons whose negative charge is equal to the total positive charge on the nucleus. So the atom is electrically neutral. So the atom is electrically neutral. Okay. The nucleus is surrounded by a cloud of electrons whose negative charge is equal to the total positive charge on the nucleus. So the atom is electrically neutral. And in the next class, we discuss about distance of closest approach, impact parameter. Okay. Till then, goodbye. Have a nice day. Thank you.